previously.
Way over there. That's amazing! Woo!
And so we go.
Hello, friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We are going to do an ascension climb today with the Defect. Because I really want to get to Ascension 7 with Defect. And I'm not 100% sure if I'll be playing with the new beta character. I'm not opting in for beta because you can't be opting in for beta if you want to use Mod the Spire normally. And I don't know if it works the same way now that Mod the Spire has been actually added into Slay the Spire. So I'm going to try and opt in for beta and hopefully that doesn't mess up my modded stuff. I don't know. We'll see. But for now, let's play. I'm going to get her in that thing. Yeah. Dexterity. That's a really interesting one. All right. I'm not sure if I want to fight the heart. I could probably fight the heart, but I don't think, you know, I mean, meh. Let's go this way. We'll get a couple extra fires as well as some good question marks. It looks like a good time all around. So let's do that. I've got extra block now, so I can fully block this and channel an extra lightning, so that's really cool. Thank goodness for dexterity. Okay. Let's see, this light is giving me a real ethereal look, and I'm not sure how I feel about it. On one hand, it's making my skin look really nice, but on the other hand, it's, the lightning kind of sucks a little. It's okay, I'll fix it in color editing, which I do. If you guys didn't know, you probably noticed the change when I started doing it, because my videos went from looking like this to looking colorful, which I'm probably going to forget to edit that part in for you to see the difference between the two. I'm sorry if I do, but that's life. Cat, please stop, please. Okay. You have no block, gain 11 block. Now see, with the dexterity and the block, but that's if I have no block. And I plan on having block, so let's get loop. Would you please get your claws out of me? Remove a card from my deck. Or I could heal. I think I'm gonna do that. Upgrade 2 random cards, lose HP, yep, okay. Or I'll become cursed with doubt for money. Will you remove this card from my deck that I just got? Thank you. I can't get any nice things, but I can grab a storm. Not that I have any other power cards right now. But when I get more power cards, it'll be real. Actually, I do have loot, don't I? I'm gonna save my money. Actually, this is a really early claw. I bet I could get a nice, like, claw, power deck. Also, why am I so far out of frame? That's really bugging me. Can we be in frame? Kitten, what's your problem? You seem really irritable. Alright, so to the left is the way we want to go. So I'm going to fight my first elite. Hello, friend. I don't actually like you, but you know what? Maybe if I call you friend, you won't kill me. Everything froze, and then it started back up, and I was really concerned for a second there. Alright. Gremlin noob. I know it's not, but I like calling him a noob. I am going to do this. I don't care if it makes him angry. Bop. 3, 6, 9. I'm gonna go ahead and block twice because I'll kill him next turn. And it's worth the block. Don't throw up on me, please, cat. Boop. Ooh, Evira. That's really nice. Ooh. Both of these are really good cards. What's my boss? You don't block a whole lot. Let's grab Sunder. Because it's really good against small enemies. Hey, look at that. Very nice. I think I can kill you. Yep, just like that. Ooh, another claw! Bow-bow. Frozen egg! Bow-bow. Smith a card! Bow-bow. Actually, we're gonna take a little nap because that looks like some meanie juice up ahead. I was right, that's the meanie juice right there. Don't want you to wake up yet. Stay asleep. Alright, I'm gonna loop. I'm gonna zap. And now this is gonna wake you up no matter what I do, so I'm gonna go ahead and punch you in the face. Just like that. Alright. Law. I'm gonna go ahead and defend. And then, do I dual cast? No, I strike. I want the residual damage more. Alright, so defend, claw again, strike. And you know what, we'll go ahead and do it this time. Because I'll probably get zap again this next turn. Oh, maybe not. But that's okay, because you're going to die anyway. Alright, I got the boot. The boot. And lightning. Boot and lightning. Lightning boots. Lightning boots are nice. I'm going to rust again, because these guys are mean. Oh, and it's you. Of course it's you. Why couldn't it be? Why couldn't it be someone else? I really don't like you at all. I really should have used dual cast to get that lightning, but you know what? It's totally fine. And I am gonna use zap because fuck you, that's why. That doesn't really help me right now. Alright. 25... 28. I mean, what else am I going to do? Channel another lightning? I mean, it will do 8 extra damage, but 25. And I can only play one card. Okay. I got ice cream? Oh my goodness. Cool headed. Draw a card. Draw a card. Gain 7. Lock and channel 2. Frost. I'm gonna go with Glacier. That might be a bad choice, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Because fuck you, that's why. Storm loop. And lightning. Ow. Alright. I actually don't want any of you, but storing energy, I can probably do well with Tempest. Also, I am gonna rest here. I don't think I'm quite over the limit for him to just straight up kill me. I don't think. I don't know. I'm gonna gain 2 dexterity for this fight, though. Loop. I'm gonna claw, and I'm gonna get a Tempest. Yeah, that's what I thought. Dual cast, ball lightning, defend, block. What? Defend and strike. Ow! That was painful, sir. I really wish you wouldn't do that. Okay. Well, this is mildly concerning, but it is totally gonna be fine. I have enough block, but channeling 2 more frost. There. Claw. I'm gonna dual cast this and then sunder for that extra little bit of damage. Just that little bit of damage. Glacier. Claw, and I'm good on that, so let's go ahead and just Yeah, there we go. So, zap, defend, and strike. And I'm not going to dual cast you because that would be really silly of me. This is a little more concerning. So, if I do this, and then that, he wouldn't die, and I would die. That's not good. I don't want to die. Let's grab this. Channeling lightning would be good. I don't think I'm gonna die. I guess we'll find out. A little concerned. Ow. So no, I'm not dead.
Are you okay?
And now he's dead. Because Sunder. Jinx,
honey,
please stop. Do you know you've got like claw marks in your face and I am totally rubbing my microphone all over my shirt? I'm so sorry. You really want me to do that, don't you? You really want me to do that, especially because you gave me the ice cream. Synergy there is really good. Nope, I don't want to save up for it. Nope. I hate you right now. Alright, kind of between the busted crown and the black star, I'm gonna go with the busted crown. Always take the energy relic. As people have told me, always take the energy relic. What was I doing with my life? Alright. I'm gonna go that way. The shop is kind of meh. Okay. Let's do some storming and some glaciers and a little striking and we're all gonna be good. Ooh. That would only deal 12 damage to you, so that's a little pointless. Unless I do this first. Ow. Double ow. There we go. Gain 9 block. It wants me to take it. Ooh. What you got for me? A pair? Yay. I will gain more. I don't think I've ever taken the other ones, to be honest. Ever. X lightning versus 10 damage. Versus 25 damage. 28 damage. I need to make that X plus 1 so I can use it when I'm at 0. Okay. Zap it up. Bada up. Bada up. Bada up. Okay. I think you're dead. I just haven't told you yet. You're dead. You're dead. I tried to tell you, and you didn't want to listen. You know what? I think I want to go to the right. Let's do it. Art of War or Sapphire Key? I think I'll take the Art of War. I'm fighting a level 2 elite. Should I? Yes. Answer is yes. Are you trying to hug me? That won't kill anybody. It'll just make my life more difficult. So we're gonna do this instead. And I'm gonna go ahead and gain 2 focus because I hate you guys with a passion. Oh, and you have metallicized. That's just lovely. Let's go ahead and dual cast because why the hell not? And block again. Scrape. Zap. Channel 2 frost. Compile driver you. Loop. And lightning. I think I'm good. Ha! Screw you. Tell me I can't attack. Well, goes to show you what you know. I was gonna say what I know, but that doesn't make any sense at all, does it? And I go ahead and kill you. Alright. Ooh, extra energy next turn. Rainbow. Compile driver. Set up. And yeah, whatever. You're gonna die this turn. You're gonna die this turn. See, what did I tell you? Calipers. That's so cool. Energy fragment. Yay. Okay. Storm. Hello world. Yeah, why not? That was a really interesting noise. Sounded like someone was behind me. A little scary. Leap. 6, 12, 18. Meh. I'll take 2 damage. Whatever. I don't care. Zap. Rainbows. Lightning and rainbows. Man, you guys are so close to dead. Why aren't you dead yet? Can I just, like... Alright, cool. If the enemy intends to... it's a really good card, but honestly, my deck is already really weird enough as it is. And I'm definitely going to take an energy relic. Are you kidding me? This is going to be a really interesting fight, buddy. Alright. Boop. 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 And boop. And I'm going to save the energy. It's not worth the lightning. Yep. Should have channeled another lightning because the thing would have broke and then I wouldn't have had to worry about it anyways, but you know what? He's dead, so it doesn't matter. Channel another X lightning. Don't mind if I do. Remove all strikes and receive 5 bites. Lose 26 max HP. Yes. I feel good about that decision. I'm a little concerned about this one. I'm good on resting. I'm good staying alive. Transform a card. You know what? Let's just do it and see what I get. Rebound. I'll take it. Ow, I'm sorry, cat. Storm. Hello world. Bite you. And I guess I'm going to channel a lightning. Recursion. Zap. Bite you. Claw you. Defend. Bite you again. and in my turn. That was painful. That was slightly painful. Okay. Can you please die? Why? Why won't you die? Fuck you. Just die. Rude. I swear to God. Might as well. Lol, zap. I'm not gonna take the chance. I'm just gonna bite you and heal. As much as I'd love to use the damage on someone else. Eh. I'm gonna go ahead and use this. Why not? I'm gonna save the 1 XP. 1 XP. The 1 energy. Good lord. Nom noms. Nom noms. Yeah.
You are mine.
Am I really? I highly doubt this. But, you know, I don't actually know things, so I'm just gonna assume that you know things. Okay. It's your turn, buddy. Great turn. Cat, are you okay? You're very twitchy. Charge my battery. Bite. And I'll channel some more lightning. Now, this is not okay, dude. What do we say about having friends over without an invitation? I didn't invite these guys over. This is just rude. You're just a rude housemate. Can I just straight up kill you? No. I can die, though. I think I just die if I, in this turn, to be honest. I know I should have focused on them. Alright, let's start the fight over. Do it again. Never happened. Do it again. Come on, guys. Let's do this. Okay. Alright. Try this again. A little better. Heal. Yeah. And then, yeah. Okay. Alright. Boop. Awesome. Bite you. I like the idea of using Streamline. I also like the idea of using Tempest, but dual cast. I mean, come on. So we're actually gonna save that again. Bite. Barrage. I could channel 3 right now, or I could save it, which I'm gonna do. Screw you. Just a rude mofo. Yeah, let's use Tempest, honestly. Like, whatever. I mean... I'm gonna save the 4 energy. 'Cause I think it's useful. It was not very useful. I don't think I'm gonna die though. 17 plus 31 is 48. 48, 52, 56, and you're doing 57. Of course you are. I tried, damn it. There's only so much you can do. So, like, the idea of the extra frost at the start of the turn. Jinx, calm down. Get a fragment in there. A little zapping. Some rainbows. And then nom. And steam barrier as well, because extra protection. Yeah. Can I? Yeah. Noms. Do I cast Streamline? I don't think I do. I kind of want to save the energy. Alright. Bite. Draw a card. Rebound. Alright. Rebound. Claw, loop, claw, leap, leap. I mean, it's steam barrier, but you get my point. This is gonna hurt. Yep. Okay. Yes. Bite. Claw. I think I dual cast this. Hell yes, I do. I'm gonna draw a card. I'm gonna bite you again because noms. Do I channel four lightning? I don't think I channel four lightning. I think I wait on the lightning. Alright. Well. Glacier. Zap. Rebound. Bite. And Sunder. And I end my turn. And look at that, I'm still alive. Because fuck you. That's why. I'm gonna heal some more, if you don't mind. I mean, if you do mind, we can stop at any time. But I kind of just want to heal more. Rebound. Bite. Sweeping beam. Bite. And finish you off with another bite. Very nicely done. Lots of biting. I'm a vampire. Remove all your orbs. I could upgrade the. We're gonna grab it. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm gonna pull this for tail. Oh boy, I hate fighting you with the defect. Okay, this is a-okay. This is gonna be just freaking fine. You know what? Pick a direction and go. I don't even care right now. Ooh. Okay. Ow. Painful. Useful, but painful. Well, that was just rude. At least one of you has to hit him, right? Yeah, that's better. Like, I know what my chances are, but come on. Can I kill you without touching you? Yes, I can. I'm a little scared of touching you. Okay. Got a fairy in a bottle, baby. Gotta rub me the right way, honey. Okay. Bite, loop, or dual cast? I think I lose a single bite. unfortunately. It's a little sad, but we'll get over it with time. Upgrade a car, don't mind if I do. You. Thank you, sir. Eeny, meeny, miny, moe, this is the way to go. Do you happen to have a waffle? No. But you do have a Dooblo doll. Which doesn't really do me much good, to be honest. I kind of want to get the wing boots just in case I get into a sticky situation. Hi. Grab the wing boots. Just in case. When viewing your draw pile, the cards are now shown in order. I mean, for this deck, it's kind of whatever, to be honest. And I don't strategize well enough to look that far into the future. I did buy something. I'm going to grab Static Discharge. And keep my money just in case I ran into another shop. We never know. Storm. Hello World. Claw. Leap. Ball lightning. Okay. Take a damage. Bite. Bite. Turbo. Static discharge. Defend. I think we'd Tempest this. Yeah. Okay. Charge battery. 7 block and an extra energy the next turn. Doesn't seem like a bad idea. Hey, I'm actually really happy to see you. Hello, world. And a bite. You're like the least concerning. I know that's mean, but it's true. I didn't really think about it when I used hologram. I just kind of grabbed a thing. Rainbows. Lightning. Claws. Biting. Tooth and nail. Charge battery. Very nice. Grab an extra energy next turn and still get block. Loop. Let's go ahead and dual cast this. I'm gonna claw and then Tempest. Very nice. And you don't intend to attack, but I could still, you know, hit you. Okay, now things are getting a little concerning. You? Let's go ahead and bite you. Go for the eyes. Tempest. Should have defended at least once. Ow. Okay. I think I can kill you if I try hard enough. Maybe. Possibly. At this point, who freaking knows? Leap. I'm still gonna break my bottle, but, you know, it's totally fine. Did it use my lizard tail too? Oh no, okay. I was a little concerned. I think it's gonna use my lizard tail now. But that's okay. It's really okay. Okay. Like, honestly, it is okay. I should have healed. That was dumb of me. When in the world will I not have blocked? But you know what? I'll take it. I think it's trying to tell me something. I'm going to take a nap here because I am not an idiot. Hello. Okay. Auto shields, zap, go for the eyes, and bite. I have calipers, which is nice, but also I got both Tempests, so that's fun. Loop. Gonna rainbow this. Bite the hell out of you. Rebound this ball lightning. Yes. Rebound this bite so I can bite you again. Battery so I can get that extra little bit in. And dual cast because dual casting. Duh. Very nice. Claw. Noms. I don't think that's going to kill you just yet. Ow, my foot. Lightning and Thunder. It's going to get really close, though. Don't worry. Can I bite you again before this is over? Nah, you'll hit me really hard if I let you bite me. I think I'm just going to kill you. Okay. Let's grab it. I have a good feeling about it. I don't want to go that way. What do you got for me? Yep, thank you. I was going to try and go for the heart, but you know what? Okay. Meow. All right. So first things first. Second things second. I don't really use Tempest very much, do I? That's interesting. Can this kill you? You can get really close. I'll use it on you. Okay. Oh, I have plenty of block. I overreacted. Because I can. You're gonna regenerate. That's just mean. Just hateful. That's okay. Because that means I get to bite you more, which means I get to heal more. Oh, you're dead. Okay. Well, it was worth a shot. Yes, actually. That's perfect. Nice little round off to my stuff here. Hey! Hello! Good to see you. Four plated armor sounds wonderful, sir. Do I have another? I mean, I could have another shop on the way there, but I could also just get a thread needle. Think I'm gonna go. It's another claw! Yeah, it's meant to be. I don't want to get another Hello World. You know what? We'll hit up this last shop. Thank you for your services, sir. It's all gold to obtain a relic. Well, maybe I won't hit up that last shop. It's okay. But I got a thread needle, which is really nice. Pop and pop. Ow. Boop. Channel the dark. Pop. Just mean to me. Rebound this bite. And defending won't do me any good right now. Alright. Noms. And dead. Just like that. See? It's all nice. I don't want another rebound. Thank you, though. I'm on the rebound! Alright. What are you gonna give me? Holy hell. Okay. Storm, defragment, loop, and hello world. Very nicely done. I'm gonna take 16 damage for that though. And that sucks a lot. I'm not gonna take 16 damage, but I am gonna lose a lot of my blocking ability. Which is kind of annoying, but that's okay. You have less health. Oh shit, I should have done this first. This was really stupid of me. Leap. Melter. This is gonna hurt a lot. Can I start this fight over? I messed up some things here and there, and I'd really like to atone. Like, as much as I would really like to use my block dexterity potion, like, I kind of really want this relic. You know what? No, this relic isn't worth it. Let's leave. Not worth my time. Rest. Got almost full health. Pass up a damn relic. Fuck your curiosity. Channel aligning. Ow. This is gonna suck. Okay. Turbo. And defend. I'm going terminal. Terminal? I don't know what the word is I'm looking for, so just don't ask. This is still gonna hurt a lot, isn't it? Considerably less now. I think I'm still dead though, so I guess we'll find out. Holy shit, I'm not dead, but I am this turn. Okay. Fuck your curiosity. Auto shields, claw, vision, noms, I defend. I think I'm just dead. Ooh. I'm just not dead. Okay. Well, I'm not sure how that worked, but I will take it. Rainbows, barrages, noms, and now I'm dead. But that's okay. It was a really good fight. Thank you for being with me on this journey. I got all the way here, and you killed me. At least I died by the final boss. We're not going to talk about the heart. The heart isn't a boss. The heart is a dick god that came down from hell. Came down from hell, and he rose up. And he's a dark god, and he took over the spire, and he's just here to slay people. He's not a boss. He's a fucking demon god thing. Whatever. You know what? Whatever. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of whatever the hell I decide to make. Lunernight signing out.